I don't know if this is a good idea or not, but let's just do it. Yeah, I don't know if that is a good idea. Maybe it is. Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to do my pen and everything update, and it has been a few months. As you may know, I had my baby. I've said that so many times now, but I feel like it is obligated, or I am obligated to just let you know where I have been and why there might be not be as much progress as you would think, because it has been a few months, but I haven't worn makeup for like 1.5 months, maybe 2 months. I just started doing it again, and I quit wearing makeup in like September, mid-September. This project is created by Jessica, and I think Amanda as well. I don't really remember. I haven't written down who created it, but we started it last October. We basically want to hit pan on everything in our collection, and we roll out the product when we hit pan on it. So we are working on 4 items at all time. I think you can choose yourself, but I chose 4. And the product that I pan on for this update is my Glow Motion highlighter from W7. It is in the shade Pink It Up. And as you can see there we have it. I have pan. I'm so excited. But yeah, now I can definitely see how deep the pan is to finish it up. It's deep. So that was the fun part of the project, or this update, because there's not that much progress on the other ones. We have my cream eyeshadow, or powder to cream eyeshadow from Niels Jord in Soft Cover. I still have a massive dip in this, but no pan. I will try to use this more now that I have used up my cream shadow in my 2020 project pan. Then we have two shadows from the W7 Major Matte palette. It is the white cream shadow right here with massive dip in it, and this pink one right here. Again, I haven't really used them the times I have worn makeup for the past month, but I will definitely try to be better. So the product that I'm going to roll in might not be a good idea, but I'm just going to do it anyway because I plan on getting this one kind of move out next year. So I really want to re-hit pan on some of the shades in this, and I have two left, two of them right here. So I'm just going to focus on the lighter one of them. This one is Hazelnut. This one right there. That is what I want to refocus on. And again, I want to move this out so I can just get a head start. I don't know what else to say because it's not really exciting other than that. Other than I hit pan on my highlighter, and it might be a bad idea, but I'm rolling in an eyeshadow. I hope you guys enjoyed and are excited for me to be back. I am so excited to be back. So let's hope I can be consistent with some videos for you guys now, and I can have some makeup playtime in her nap time. Yeah, let me know what videos you want to see from me, because I definitely need some ideas. It can be makeup or project pen ideas or talky videos. Let me know what you want to see from me. Tags maybe. I'm so behind on YouTube these days, so let me know what is popular or not and what you like to see. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and until my next video, please take care. Bye.